Hey guys, Sessan here, and welcome back to Let's Play Battlefield 3. This is like episode 9 or 8 or something. And yes, we're on the second last mission, and okay, watch the cutscene. Ah, fudge! Hey guys, Samsung here, and welcome back to Let's Play Battlefield 3 here. And in today's episode, we're playing as Russians now, or something like that. So yeah, please sit down, relax, and hope the camera's alright, and let's get into this. So just watch the cutscene here. So mission Kafarov. This is a pretty long mission, so pretty sure we play as Russians in this mission too.
So you lost most of
these are Americans though.
Rally against the Russians.
Turn up.
Who survived?
Montez and myself, Cole, some others.
Did Captain Cole get you guys killed?
What? No.
Isn't that how you felt about it? Deep down? You know, in Bosnia, I lost 4 of my closest friends. Rocket attack. The guy that was on OP was sleeping. I was fucked up for 6 months. Thought about killing him. We all talked about it. I still think about how he failed us. I feel sorry for you, but I feel more sorry for your buddies. Because they never knew who you really were.
They would have understood.
Would you? Would you understand turning on your buddy? For the enemy?
The Russians weren't our enemy.
They killed your fucking friends.
Hold on. Now, at the same time you were in the field in Iran, we intercepted burst transmissions between Dima and his handlers in Kiev. He was in Iran as well. Why was Dima in Iran with the Russians?
Why was he? Anyways, welcome back to Let's Play before. Yeah, we play as Dima. And Dima, remember the Paris mission? Dima was the Russian guy you play as, so... probably be a little cutscene. Yeah, this mission. You get the Dmitry Dmyaskov Volky. Mayakovsky. You can read it. Anyways, there are a bunch of Russians here. You can read the subtitles because I don't really don't understand them. Alright, you probably guys don't either. So let's jump off this fucking plane. Oxygen. If you play as a Russian, obviously your friends are the Americans. Anyway. Press it, let's go! 3? Ready, boys? Vladimir, Kirill, and Dima. All Russian names. Dmitry. His name probably. Oh, what's this? Oh, yeah, this is weapons. Start jump. This, Dima, his name is Dmitry, actually. That's a Russian name. Dmitry Raskarov. Woohoo! This is the life! Except when we get on the ground, we're gonna be, PTSD center there. Freaking shooting bad guys. Okay. Woohoo! We hope we have a parachute. We have at least three more missions left. Last mission's kind of short, though. Ooh, you can actually see your hands. We're gonna hit the ground, don't worry. Woo! Oh yeah, that's sick. Look at this. That was sick. Oh my god, Russians are the best. Alright. Let's go kill some fuckers. They got weapon craters down there. See, this is like, you start with a crappy weapon, but you go pick up some better weapons. Anyways, let's go. I don't think I'm talking loud enough. Holy shit. This is like a really crappy weapon. Alright, we just got a weapon crate, we got better weapons. Anyways, let's go. No, I'm kind of tired today, but whatever. Okay. Din, 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 din. Halo 4 tomorrow. Halo 4 next episode tomorrow. Last freaking episode. He's up the hill there, eh? count of three. One. Okay, let's grab our weapons. This gun's actually not that bad. What we got here? Can we pick him up? Yeah. Pick him up, army. Okay, let's get back on the hill here. Is this like a grenade launcher? It's a fucking shotgun. Okay, let's grab our gun here. Bitches. Oh yeah, so Halo 4 last. I'm gonna keep it on 3 here because, like, this gun is actually really good on 3, like. Because if you use the 3 bullets at a time, you'll kill them one hit, easily. Like, that doesn't kill them. And this one is, it has good recoil. Anyways, we're gonna take the 3-shotter. Alright, yeah. I always love the 3-shotter with this gun. This is, like, my favorite gun in the game. And how it reloads, too. Oh, shit. Fuck. Get down. Another... Holy shit, stop throwing grenades. Okay, let's take out these fuckers. Let's get down here. Throw a grenade! Bitch. Okay. Can we draw a vehicle or something? Like, this guy gonna have. Yeah, I got a freaking AK-47. This gun's actually really good. This is like the us three guys are like the freaking, what is this guy's name? Vladimir? What does he look like? Yeah, he looks Russian. Us three are freaking work for the military. We're not some freaking, or probably terrorists, but no, we work for the military. We work for the government. Pretty sure we're in Russia now too. This mission, you go to some big mansion. Let it in a convoy, buddy. How come I gotta sit in the freaking back? Because I don't talk.
The Americans are coming.
Blackburn talks in the cutscenes, but he isn't talking there. Yeah.
We're leaving. Sir, the airspace is problematic. I'm aware of the situation. Just do what I say.
It's a nice countryside, eh? Dima, watch our backs. You were once Kakarov alive. I can't even say. I can't say sure, I'll keep you alive. I just gotta just be silent. It's like. Okay, we're gonna fuck these people up here. Ready? 3, 2. Get ready, guys. There's not going to let us through. Dima, take the one on the right. Wait for my order. Okay, let's do this. Boom. Where the heck did I get the pistol? Jeez. Hey. Look at this fucking thing. These side, they're probably like, let's get the hell in there. See, they're trying to get in here. Alright, let's go. Come on! Well, I'm gonna grab my shotgun. There's this dude right here, I can shotgun her in the freaking face.
Sir, enemy forces can talk to the ground.
This game, but look, if I go up here. Boom! Fucking, he's done. Okay. Okay, this part I always freaking die. We're on normal too, I think. Oh, don't fucking talk. Fuck it, sorry, it's my brother right there. Anyways. Hey, what's this? I got shit. Okay, let's just get in. Yeah, there's also a guy with a freaking RPG too. So, like, you gotta stay away from the vehicles.
I could probably take him out right now. He's probably up in the hills over there. Just try to take as many dudes as you can. They're gonna aerate that car. Blow the shit out of it. Ziff. What the hell is this? What's the bolt of the other one? Hey, die, motherfucker. Die, Mom Cedar. Holy shit, that's why I said stay away from the vehicles. He won't shoot at you, but he'll shoot at the vehicles. It's kind of stupid. Bitch. This guy's gotta die. Okay, thank you. I'm gonna shoot kill the guy with the bazooka. Where is he? Die, everybody on the hills! Where's the guy with the bazooka? I'm gonna call up the hill here and frickin' flank him. Watch this. Call up the hill, come on! Oh shit! Okay, let's go back to our company. This game is so stupid compared to Battlefield 2 and 1. You're not even with a company. Is this even Battlefield 2? This campaign has way different changes than the original Battlefield. Way different changes. You can't even drive a freaking vehicle in this game. Or you can, but it was the other game was like way better, like. Actually drive him this game is barely a Battlefield. Like I said, I think I mentioned this before, but like mission one, you're like not even on Battlefield, you're a fucking James Bond. Like, jeez. I'm gonna take my one bullet, see how this works. Fuck right then. Okay, go back to three. Get down, bitch. Yeah, this mission is bitch long. Actually, this mission is pretty hard too at the end. Holy shit. Yeah, we only have like two more missions after. Holy shit. Oh yeah, the next mission. The next mission is really short. Yeah, see, this is like a Russian mountain. This is like where Vladimir Putin lives. Like, oh, I'll use my shotgun. Get in. Use my freaking shotgun. Find Kaprov this way. Okay, this is where we gotta actually kill some guys. Okay, open the door, guys. Do we have to do this ourselves? Oh, there you go. Fucking dick. Bitch. The heck, we got a sniper. Holy shit. They just took our freaking machine gun and just disappeared. What the hell? Oh yeah, okay, we gotta use a sniper anyways. Oh yeah, this is pretty fun too. Bitches. This is actually a pretty badass sniper. We gotta defend these things from far, these guys. Bitch. That's our dude. These guys look like freaking cops. That's probably what they're wearing, these fucking SWAT uniforms. Alright, let's move up. Those fucking snipers. Right in the freaking head. Hey, shit, why are you gonna... How's that freaking noise? Man, I love this sniper. Oh, you can actually get good guns in this area, this mansion. The guards have really good guns. Like, look at this thing. Hey, look at the scope on this thing. It's pretty badass. What else we got here? I don't want a sniper, though. Oh, I don't want a shotgun. I want to get a normal gun. If you can find one. Oh, shit. Okay, I guess we'll have to use a shotgun. See what this guy has. Fuck, another shotgun. This one has a... This one has a shitty scope, though. Not a shitty one, but... Holy shit, we're gonna die. Dal, who's throwing all the grenades? Holy shit, buddy! Bitch. Okay, give me my... Give me my frickin' sniper. Okay. What the hell is this thing? Is this another shotgun? No, finally we got a good gun. Bitch. Jeez, every frickin' glass is breaking. Oh, this guy gun. Like this guy, this is just a normal AK-7, but look at the scope, like, jeez. Like, this, the guards in this house have really good guns. Anyways, I wonder who owns this house. Bitches. Oh, see, look, this gun probably has a good scope, too. It's a freaking shotgun. Let's grab this gun. This gun's actually pretty good. I'm gonna go up here. She said, yeah, he said go through this house. Yeah, this part. He has that shotgun. Hey, right here. Bitch. Yeah, give me some ammo. Fuck. The hell's wrong with me? Bitch. Okay. How's this one reload? It's pretty badass reload. Okay, anyways, let's go. Holy shit. Get down! Let's probably snipe these things. Not these things, these humans. Holy shit! Jeez. Bitch. Who the fuck are you guys shooting at? Holy shit. Alright, yeah, there's a really hard part coming up. Anyways, let's follow this guy here. Holy sh- Grenade out! Anyways, okay, let's go. Okay, freaking glass, shut up. Holy shit, I just friendly fired him. Grenade out! Alright, where's this other guy?
Second floor unit, report!
Second floor!
Other units in the front wing!
These guys are English? This one of these guys are English. This one is there like... The headquarters freaking... Why are they Russian in their English? Like, jeez. This kind of reminds me of my freaking house. This part. I don't know why. Oh shit! Freaking guy's an RPG! Bitch, I'm gonna grab your RPG. There's a helipad! Alright, I'm grabbing your freaking RPG.
Hold them off and then pull back to the main gate.
Oh, I can't grab it. Okay, let's see if I find a better gun here. I've been shit. It's this one. It's a shotgun. This looks like a freaking AK, not a shotgun. Yeah, there should be some guns here. Oh yeah, these are all the guns. Let's see what this one looks like. Sounds like a freaking night. Yeah, because there's a lot of dudes you have to kill here. Got this one. That's a SCAR. I'm gonna take, that's like the rifle. Give me this one. This part's freaking hard, so. It's like a lot of dudes. This is kind of a sniper too, so. Let's go, let's go. Oh, this guy's freaking rich. This is like a freaking rifle. Bitches. This next part we're never gonna beat. Like, it's gonna take freaking forever. Like, this is another part after this. It's way harder. Probably the hardest part in the game. It's so hard to beat on hard. Like, you just don't know where the guys are gonna freaking come from. Die, motherfuckers! These guys have money or something? Yeah. What the hell is this thing? PDW? This should be a good gun in the next part. Okay, let's just grab our AK. Hey, what's going on here? Oh yeah, okay, this part is freaking hard. Guys, freaking wish me luck. This part is so hard. Okay, ready guys? We can do this. Like, this guy's on the freaking roof and everything. It's crazy. This guy has like a built-in gun range in his house. But you gotta watch out. This guy's freaking everywhere. You gotta go like really slow. Some guy's gonna shoot you from the roof. If you die, you gotta restart from the beginning. Like, just like where they like open that door right there. Pretty much that when they open that door, there's like a minigun pointing at them, so I have to go around. And yeah, when these guys shoot you, you can't even see them. That's another thing. Because they have these freaking red lights flashing at you. Yeah, okay, I gotta wait till he's done. And there's freaking guys everywhere. Bitch. I'm serious. This part is freaking hard. If they point it at you, you can't see anything. Like I just said. Okay, we can do this still. Alright, guys. Okay, that guy's dead. You just want to shoot. You want to kill If you have the kill, you kill right away. Yeah, like I said, if you have the kill, you want to kill right away. Anyways. Anybody else? That guy's dead. Alright, anybody else? Oh, shit. Bitch. I don't think there's that much guys left, but. Okay, where's everybody else? Alright, I think we're good now. Fucking bitch. Okay, now we just beat that part. If you weren't hard, I beat on normal, actually. Last time I beat it was on... What's this gun? Oh, look at this thing. I'm taking it. My God, it's so long to reload, though. Last time I beat this was on freaking easy, and it was still hard. Holy shit, what's going on, Frick? Can't even see shit. I got, there's just an Uzi. Okay, so, oh shit, I have an OCD for reloading. I don't know if we're gonna make it through this. I'm just gonna reload so many times. It's okay, I don't even have to reload right now. I got so many bullets in this gun. They're almost done the mission. Grab the helicopter. It's freaking F. How the hell do that? Press B to punch this guy. The frick is this guy? Who the hell is Kafrov? Just beating the shit out of him, though. Is he gonna fall in the pool? Oh, he's freaking glass. He's dead. He's dead. There's glass. I don't even know how you're alive. Oh, yeah, you had a bunch of armor, so. Oh, he's still alive.
This key goes to a safety deposit. Take it. Take everything in. I don't have them! Do you understand? It's not me you want. It's not her! It's Solomon!
Listen. Solomon!
I know what he's planning. I know where the suitcases are going. That's my idea. My freedom for information. You let me go, I tell you everything. I tell you where Solomon is going. I know what he's doing and where...
Oh, he's dead. I think it's the end of the mission, right? What's the next mission? Frickin' load! Holy shit! Oh! Like the game just glitched. That's it, guys.
That's freaking it. Alright, yeah, that's it for the video. Hey guys, how's it? Oh shit, I think it's too far. Hey guys, this is Aaron, and I hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play Battlefield 3. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share my Twitter and my Google+. And in the meantime, stay cool.